For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. The press launch of Bigg Boss 12 in Goa was quite a happening event. Right from his grand entry in a yacht, Salman Khan ensured that all eyes were glued to him. Apart from a rocking performance, Salman's witty one-liners and sense of humor too were at its peak, with him claiming that it would be good if he gets married to Bigg Boss. Amidst all this, there was a shocking revelation when Salman said that he was not the first choice of the makers to host the show. Yes, Salman revealed that he recently got to know that initially the makers had approached Shah Rukh Khan to host the show. But at that time, owing to his pressing work commitments and his shoulder injury, King Khan rejected the offer. The makers then sought Salman Khan, who immediately agreed. Now, many years later, Salman has given the show a boost and he has now become an indispensable part of the BB family. Yet humble as usual, Salman is thankful to Shah Rukh and Colors for giving him the chance to host a show like Bigg Boss. Well guys, we wonder how things would have been if Shah Rukh would indeed have accepted the offer to host Bigg Boss. That's all for now. But feel free to share your comments on this shocking news and stay tuned for more such interesting updates.